The Al-Shabaab bride on the run after the recent Riverside Drive complex terror attack in Nairobi loved money to death. Violet Gamunta Wambuyo aka Kadia would do anything to fatten her purse, according to her former admin at Mulero University of Science and Technology MUST. Police say Gamunta is the bride of slain terrorist Ali Salim Jikhunj, who was killed by the recce squad during the terror attack on January 15, 2019, leaving scores of casualties and 21 dead. Her former classmate who spoke on condition of anonymity claimed Kadia was the kind of woman who would trek to the North Pole in wet gumboots if that would earn her an extra penny. One of her lecturers told the Nairobian that Kadia was a crook and a nuisance who made loud noises at night after partying. Alakawa mangu eatakwazuriyak, she was so stubborn even from her face, he said. Her love for money and creature comforts apparently superseded her desire for knowledge. This, according to colleagues, could be gleaned from her social media pages, where she displayed her love for the finer things in life. Apparently, she had no qualms openly admitting that her goal on earth was accumulating money. And she would not let anything stand in her way. A former male campus mate claimed that Kadia had a don't care attitude and would often hop from one club to another in Kakamega town searching for sponsors. He added that she was cunning and knew how to do it without breaking a sweat. He further recalled a time she threatened to join a group of devil worshippers to get money. Kadia had a quiet demeanor, betrayed by a commanding voice concealed behind a beautiful smile. Another former classmate alleged that she was obsessed with money. All she wanted was to finish her studies and get out there to make loads of cash. Kadia graduated with a degree in journalism and mass communication, public relations option, about 4 years ago. Kadia was initially a Christian but demanded to be addressed by her Muslim name after converting to Islam. Her weekends were fully packed with activities outside campus. She loved partying and rarely spent weekend nights in her campus room. She also never cared about what tomorrow would bring, one of her classmates recalled. Kadia did not allow anyone to counter her opinions, especially on matters that involved her faith and personal decisions. She always spoke her mind and hardly laughed, said a former classmate. Kadia is said to have had a lover in campus, but the affair ended soon after their graduation due to what her close campus colleagues suspect was religious difference.